She's celebrated for portraying strong women, but her personal life rivals any script.
Kate's one of those girls that's a survivor.
After loss...
Burying your boyfriend at the age of 30 is not something you expect.
And illness.
I feel strong as an ox when I walk on a stage, and I think that helps with my condition.
She's now embracing a new beginning.
Kate's one of the most extraordinary, courageous women I think I've ever met.
Australian Story, Monday at 8.